Zordich again on the delayed handoff. He goes to the left side, and he's in again. Second touchdown of the day for Michael Zordich.